Hey there, Skis and Riders, it's Brendan here over on Conifer Connection with your Friday, March 30th, Wachusett Mountain Snow Report update. Your backyard may be dried up, but the mountain is still coated in snow, even after the light rain yesterday and spring weather lately. 21 trails will be open today, serviced by 4 lifts with base steps ranging from 7 to 50 inches. The season is rounding out. We know it can be a struggle waiting until next season for your carve, so get as many in as you can now. Talk about spring conditions when temps will be reaching the low 50s today. Note that there is a thin layer in some locations on the mountain because we are in spring conditions, which means variable condition snow. The fog at the summit today is pretty thick, and then invisibility will improve as you head down the mountain. Bring your rain jacket just in case for the morning because there is scattered light rain in the forecast until noon, and then we'll have mostly sunny skies until we close at 8. It is Friday and the beginning of the weekend, which calls for fun on the slopes. Polar Beverages will be here tomorrow, March 31st, hosting balloon races and outdoor games along with Orson the Polar Bear. Then Sunday, April 1st, is our Easter Sunday celebration. There will be an Easter egg hunt for the kids, sunrise service at the summit, and breakfast in the lodge. Stay tuned for more updates on social media and Wachusett.com.